these up.
So, this is the Forbidden West. A whole new frontier to explore. The coordinates from the spire should lead to silence in Hades. And just maybe, a backup of Gaia. It won't be easy out there. The blight, the storms, Regala's machine riders. But I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world. Like Elizabeth would. The woman who led the ambush, Regala, got the machines under her command. There's only one other person who has that kind of knowledge. Silence. But what's his angle? Why help to knock the rebels? I'll stash this away for later. Go out to test the shield wing. When I climb down, I can glide. It's taking over the land out here, too. This must be the salvagers I met in Barrenlight. Looks like something's going on.
Looks
like something's going on.
You really think you can do that?
Karuf, come on! You know.
If it isn't the savior of Meridian, and of my very own operation. Larend, say hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
You know, if it weren't for this one, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now. Oh, nasty business. What the Tanakh did back at the embassy. But everyone in Barrenlight is thankful you drove them off.
So this is your salvage operation?
You won't find a better place to trade machine parts in the West. And soon we'll be trading in more than just that. For too long, the West has been, well, forbidden. Dangerous. But what if I told you we could make an armor so tough, so infallible, that you'd never have to worry about survival out here again?
I'd be curious to take a look at it.
Of course you would. And that's why I've asked my most talented salvagers to find what they need to make that armor. Each of them will present their work to me. The best protection will go on sale to hunters, just like you.
Lucky me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to back in Chainscrape. Larend can take care of you while I'm gone. Can't wait to see what you come up with, my boy.
Leave it to me. It'll blow all the others out of the forge.
You have got to help me.
What are you talking about?
The armor. I made a dozen versions of it, but none of them were good enough. And there are other crews further west. If they make better armor than mine, I can kiss that keg full of shards goodbye.
So you get a prize if Carif picks your armor?
A big one. And I finally have the perfect design. I just need the right parts, and fast. So maybe you'd be willing to pick up a contract and get them for me?
What would I be looking for?
Shellwalker containers. Look, their plating's made to withstand a lot of damage. It'll make the perfect armor. I know it.
I think I can handle that.
Ah, thank the forge. All right. We scouted out a herd near here. Here's the contract. It'll tell you everything you need to know. You take the machines down, my people will pick up the containers.
I'll give this a closer look later. Thanks.
I'm counting on you, Aloy. Huntress! You're back!
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. Looks like they've set up camp close to Barren Light. I should see what they're up to. They've got riders patrolling the area. Be careful.
There's a Nora warrior here! Here it comes! Show courage and fight me!
Much better.
What?
Climb the wall there. Maybe find a way into the camp.
He's over there!
This is it.
Back them up!
Figure out what's going on here. I need to find whoever's in charge.
Oh no! Big mistake! Shoot her! Target! There! There! Over there! Eyes open! We'll find her!
Got your back.
I won't back down.
I'll get you for that!
I'll grab this now.
Prisoner. Lost room, I think. Hey, I'm here to help. So, you follow my lead.
You got it.
I think she's back, everyone. And she took another one of us down.
You're in a world of...
Structures as a command center. to my stash.
Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall rise to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
May our pact lead to victory.
So Regala is not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Were they soon enough? Blaze. And just a short ride from the Karja border. There's enough here to take a... First. Next fight. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. Thank you. Tallneck must be close by. Overriding, it should give me data on the surrounding area. This should help me get things up and running. I just need to get it to whatever generator powers this dish. I should check that console I found over there. Let's see what this thing does. Tallneck now. Just gotta find the right spot. Looks like I'm ready to glide onto the Tallneck. Just gotta time it right. Override the big guy. Jaws look like they could swallow me. I should lie low. Find whoever's in charge and take them out.
Kill that machine!
Check if there's anything with a lock around here.
Fight, then run. She's over there. What the? I'll fuck you.
Doing?
Right at the ready. No surprises.
If she's out there, I'll find her. Outlander!
Have been digging up corruptors. Probably to make override modules. Rebels are stripping corruptors for parts. That can't be good. That's a lot of machine parts. Rebels must be using them for gear. Locked chest. Good thing I found a key. These look like identification tags. I've seen Tallneck soldiers carry them, but never this many. The rebels must have looted them from soldiers they killed. I'll keep them safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.